Well, hello guys, welcome to my channel. Thank you all again for joining me. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, click the notification bell so that you will be alerted when I do an upload. So guys, in today's video I will be talking about the best shampoo and conditioner. So our scalp is our own base for our fabulous head of hair, so it is very much important that we choose regular shampoo and conditioner. All right, so we want to think about our silky healthy hair, but we should also know that affordable options exist and actually work. So guys, it don't matter if it is cheap or it is expensive, we are going to choose the one that we think is best for our hair. If you do research, you will find a wide range of shampoo and conditioner that is very cheap and that will have your hair looking and feeling its best. We have conditioner that we wash out, and we also have conditioner that we leave in. And guys, to be honest, anyone works for me as long as it leave my hair soft, manageable and silky. Doesn't matter to me. All right, if you want to get the most out of your wash, it is a good idea to do a follow-up. You know, when you have a shampoo, use the same brand of conditioner as well. You don't want to wash out all of your moisture. You want to give equal attention to the moisture as you do to your washing. The amount of conditioner that you use will depend on your hair type, whether it is normal, it is coarse, whether you have a thin ear or a thick ear, it doesn't matter. So you decide the amount you use. A lot of people will think that you can use a little tip of conditioner, and of course sometimes it depends on the brand how good the conditioner is and the shampoo. You don't have to use a lot sometimes, and another time when you check it out, some of the shampoo and the conditioner is like, come on, it have no use. It doesn't matter how much you use. And remember, we have different brand. We have coconut, we have olive oil, we have all type of different types of shampoo and conditioner. So when we're buying shampoo and conditioner, think about the type of hair you have to help with everything from your taming the frizz to repairing heat and damage. We have to take that into consideration, because a lot of us use blow dryers a lot. A lot of us use curling iron, ceramic iron, and so there's a lot of heat that is in our hair. So sometimes it is really damaged, and don't think that because the product costs less than usual, it is not good. Most time cheaper brand is better. Whatever works for you and what your financial status looks like, then you know you choose beyond that. All right, we have different type of shampoo and conditioner in terms of brand. A few of the brand I might name, like Dove, White Rain, Neutrogena, Pantene, L'Oreal Paris. We have Soft and Beautiful, we have Head and Shoulder. And for me, one of the best shampoo and conditioner that I have ever used is Soft and Beautiful. Their products amazing, guys, and don't even bother think about them conditioner. When you put in that deep treatment conditioner and you wash that out, you get a silky, manageable, sheeny hair you're looking at when you use Soft and Beautiful. And I adore their products. All right, we get the best from out of our wash from home or salon. It doesn't matter, as long as you can manage your hair all is good, guys, because a lot of us tend to wash our hair at home like me, and some people cannot manage, or I would say maybe even understand how to do their hair, so they go to the salon and they pay their money and they sit and relax and get their hair properly done. Not that all the salon do your hair properly, guys, don't get it wrong, because sometimes you go in them salon, you come back out just like how you go in with your hair. So like me, I like to help myself, I like to do my stuff at home, and it doesn't matter. Whenever I need a deep cleaning hair or deep treatment, then I can say, okay, I'm gonna go to the salon and I'm gonna spend some money extra and do it. But for me, I will stay home and I will wash my hair, whether it's every 2 weeks, every 3 weeks, every month, whenever. If I'm not wearing like weave and braid and my hair is out, I can do it as often as I can. But a lot of people can't be bothered, so they go and they do their hair themselves. Guys, if your hair is soft, rough, coarse, whatever works for you when it comes to shampoo and conditioner, and you can read up when you go to the store to buy the shampoo and conditioner, you can also read to see if this is for damaged hair, this is for normal hair, this is for coarse hair. You can also read if you are the type of person that do your own hair at home. Alright, some of us like expensive things and we like to think that we are going to buy an expensive conditioner. Like I said before, it doesn't mean that if the conditioner and the shampoo is expensive, it means that it is so good. A lot of them is not really good. Sometimes the cheaper brands work well. I see that a lot of time. Cheaper brands work, but whatever works for you, if you have the money and you feel like you can buy the most expensive thing, you can always go ahead and choose and buy that. Okay, all right and you can do your own research, find out some of the best shampoo and conditioner that is good for your own texture of your hair. And a lot of us don't even know what hair type we have as well. Maybe I need to do another video on hair type, just people can understand what type of hair type we all have, so that will help us as to how to decide when we are choosing shampoo and conditioner as to what hair type we have, guys. People might think like it is just easy to get up and you just wash your hair, conditioner your hair, and sometimes you don't know nothing about hair. So it is best if we know a little about hair and hair type, so we know what type of things to choose to use in our hair, guys. I hope this video helped you a lot and you learned something. All right, don't go out there and buy the expensive thing, guys. You know, anywhere your money there, buy. Anyway, if it is halfway, buy the things them that is halfway. Alright, and again, hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget again to subscribe, like, comment, share. Click that notification bell again, guys, so that you will be alerted. Alright, until next time, be safe. Global World TV, guys, as always, I'm out.